Lady of Pawns has to be removed from our subscriptions. Its last video was made around 3 months ago, and this was not accepted, although we have removed 5 others from our subscriptions. This was because they either didn't upload enough videos in the last 12 months, or their last video was more than 2 months ago.